Suzy. Suzy. That's Suzy Greenberg.
Howdy dookie. This is not the neighborhood that I live in. I'm hanging out at my dad's house today. I want to say right off the bat that I hate the fact that the camera on the screen side of the iPhone is horrible quality, although I can make sure that I'm in the picture. And the camera that I'm using now is much higher quality, but I have no idea if you can even see me. So I'm hoping it works. I'm in Levittown now, hanging out at my dad's today, walking the doggy through the neighborhood. You know what's easier about using this camera? You don't actually just stare at yourself in the screen, so that's, I guess, good. So I'm not sure what kind of direction this vlog is going to take. I'm thinking, you know, I'm a very easily annoyed person. I have a lot of pet peeves, an endless list. And I'm thinking anytime that I can catch something that really annoys me on camera, I might get a little clip of that and then tell you exactly what I hate about it. And that's just something that I think will really entertain me, at least. So, walking the doggy. I've been tired all week. I slept until almost 2:45 in the afternoon. I think it's like 3:30 now. Just got up a little while ago, took a shower, taking the doggy for a walk. And then I don't know, I'm kind of torn between if I want Taco Bell or Indian food. For some reason, I've been thinking about both since I got up. But I don't think there's too much Indian food in Levittown. I'm sure there's like 7 Taco Bells. Indian food, probably not so much. Thai food, impossible to find. Todd, if you're watching this, you know what I'm talking about. God, this dog is strong for a little rat. Susie's a rat terrier. I've had her for, I don't know, a couple of years now. I guess November was 2 years that I've had her, so she's almost 3 years old. She's going to get fixed soon, probably the end of February. Suzy, chill out. She's a cutie pie. So I'm going tomorrow to sign a lease for a new apartment. It's little, but it's mine, and it's gonna be fun. And it's in the neighborhood that I've been in for the last year, which I really like. There's cool stuff to do there. So I'm happy about that. And I know once I get into the new apartment and everything's unpacked and sorted out, I'll be able to get a lot more into the stuff that I'm really interested in and show you guys a little bit more what I'm all about. I don't have a computer right now, so these are all going to be like one-take vlogs because I really don't feel like editing video on my phone. I'm sure there's apps where you can do it. And I do have an app where I can just put some clips together if I need to, like end-to-end, but I really don't want to try to edit video on my phone. That sounds annoying. I do not have a working laptop. So if anybody wants to hook it up and get me an iBook, or what are they called now, MacBook? My last working computer is a little iBook that died a few months ago. Very unfortunate chain of events. So there's doggies coming down the sidewalk, and my dog is gonna flip out. So I'm gonna go. I'm glad you guys all got to meet Suzy. She's fun, and you'll see plenty of her in the future. And we'll talk to you later. Bye.